And Holy Spirit. Amen.
Let the wicked forsake his way.
Our reading today.